On Saturday, September 10th, the Pitt State cross country teams headed to Countryside Golf Course for their annual alumni run, with past and present Gorillas all participating in the race. Junior letterman Adam Volkert set the tone for his team early and ended strong with the first place finish on the men's side.
It was good because I know I put a lot of training in this summer, and I mean, I expected everybody to run pretty well out here, but it was a good day. We got a pretty deep squad this year, so I think we matched up pretty well. I mean, I think we're ranked like tied for second, but I mean, with the team we have now, if we can all stay healthy and just keep training how we are, we'll be able to show them our stuff once it comes time.
The pace for the women's run was set by first place finisher Melissa Peden, who said that the alumni run provided a good gauge for the start of the team's season.
I think the most important thing of how I did it is I just stayed positive, and you gotta have this thing of thinking you're gonna do it and finishing strong. And then of course team is a very important thing, so the further and harder you push, the harder everyone else is gonna push.
The Gorillas have their first race of the season on September 17th at the Missouri Southern Stampede, with the men running an 8K race and the women running a 5K.